I'm Stephanie Maxwell here with our general manager, Stuart Kellogg. It's time for Ask the Manager.
Absolutely. And calls this week about why we air what we air.
Well, last week during our weekend feedback section, we had two callers speak harshly against Dennis Rodman for his basketball trip to North Korea. One viewer said we should not have aired them.
I know this one thing. You all, I ain't saying that he is or he isn't, but I know this one thing y'all said, what y'all said about Martin Luther King. Oh, he's a terrorist. He's a troublemaker. He's a in. What y'all comments made on the air, I think that you're promoting prejudice.
We certainly think it was fair game. Criticizing Rodman's trip, allowing those criticisms on the air, his downplaying, for example, the missionary in jail in North Korea, we don't think it was over the line to allow those folks to be fairly harsh. We do make sure comments are within our guidelines for taste. I'll stand behind those.
Well, next, a critique of what's on our news.
Local news report is not anything but crime report now. It's just getting terrible.
Well, look, sometimes the balance is a little off. For example, a very violent period. But we do balance, try to balance with perspective and also lots of coverage. For example, the tax increase, we did a lot of that leading up to the election. Road construction's a big issue. A feature, for example, this week about the guys on Friday's Shark Tank. So crime, the number one concern of Jackson viewers, we know. But we do want a balance. So keep letting us know how we do.
And finally, a thank you.
I would just like to thank y'all for putting Jack Hanna and all the educational programs on Saturday morning.
We do have children's programming, a block of them, educational shows on Saturday, starting at 9 o'clock for 3.5 hours, more than we have to. No local commercials in there. And Stephanie, they're quality shows. We think a real benefit to children. I'm glad you like them.
Well, we want your comments. Call our Feedback 16 line, 601-355-1616. Have a great day.